need to watch this segment we've got coming for you next. Let's bring in Brooke Ellenberger, Vice President of Ticketing for the Tennessee Titans. Brooke, it's an honor to have you. Thank you for doing this.
Hi, Joe. Thank you for having me.
Congratulations. Playoff sellout. I mean, that's everything in the world we want, right?
Absolutely. Absolutely. We're, you know, on behalf of the Titans organization, just want to say a big thank you to our season ticket members and our fans that have just shown, you know, such tremendous support throughout the season and, you know, going into the playoffs. We were sold out for both of our home games before we even knew who we were playing.
Yeah,
we're excited to see a full Titan stadium.
It's back to the day of the early time when the team was here in that stadium. Everybody was afraid to come here. I think it's fantastic. Now, Brooke, yesterday you guys put an alert out about the tickets and be careful where you go and be careful where you buy. Why is this so important to the Titans to get this word out now?
Yeah, absolutely. So, since we're sold out of all of our tickets, what folks are seeing online now is a resale ticket, which just means that, you know, someone's purchased a ticket from us and they've posted it for sale online. And through our partnership with the NFL, we have three verified partners: Ticketmaster, StubHub, and SeatGeek. So if tickets are purchased through those channels, we can verify the validity of those tickets. You know, and doesn't mean that if you purchase from somewhere else that it's you know, a bad ticket, just not something we would be able to guarantee or verify.
You know, it's coming from my news background for so many years, we would get phone calls when events like this would happen, whether it be with the National Predators, the Tennessee Titans, whatever, people ultimately will get bamboozled into buying these tickets. Yeah. And you feel bad for them, Brooke, because there's nothing you can do for them after the transaction's gone down.
Absolutely. Absolutely. It's really tough on game day, since we are sold out. If they kind of get to the gate and they do have an invalid ticket, you know, we just don't have an opportunity to help them out. So I want to make sure they, you know, folks purchase through those verified channels.
We have the page up, TennesseeTitans.com, on the tickets over there. Easiest thing is get season tickets for next year, right? Just go ahead and do it now.
Absolutely. We're on sale now. We went on sale in October and, you know, having a lot of success there. But, you know, we do have tickets available, you know, season tickets for next year.
What is the next few days like for you and your staff? I know the game's sold out, so be like, well, okay, you can take it easier for a few days. I gotta think you even work harder now in the next 3 to 4 days.
Absolutely. And, you know, it is nice to be sold out and, you know, kind of go through that process. You know, we're still fielding questions from season ticket members about, you know, how to access their tickets and things like that. And, you know, we're always here to help. And, you know, we have a couple of events, blood drive at the stadium today. And so excited about that. And then, you know, we're just gearing up for game day and prepping for game day.
Please, the blood drive, explain how that's happening today.
Yeah, so that'll be at Nissan Stadium today, on the east side of Nissan Stadium this afternoon. And, you know, the Red Cross is, there is a shortage. So we are hosting a blood drive at Nissan Stadium.
That's fantastic. I'm also reading this about the ticket part of this.
Yeah.
It says the transfer function is turned off until 24 hours prior to kickoff. Explain what that means, Brooke.
Yeah, so that means if you have your tickets in hand now and you need to transfer them, you know, to your neighbor, you need to transfer them to a friend, you will be able to do that 24 hours prior to the game. So on Friday.
That's an interesting thing. Is that a league-wide policy?
It is not a league-wide policy. It's something we implemented for the playoffs, really to, you know, additional measures in place to give Titans fans the opportunity to attend these games. You know, we want Nissan Stadium to be two-tone blue, and by limiting this transfer window, we're also limiting some of these visiting team fans.
Oh, the intern over here is a huge Titans fan, and he's fist pumping the air when you just said that about getting the other opposing fans away from here and doing that. I'm going to throw you the easiest question you'll ever get, okay? You ready?
Okay. Okay.
How easy is it to work in ticketing when you have a team that's had been successful this year, like the Tennessee Titans?
Oh, it's been so great. You know, we're so thankful to, you know, John Robinson and Mike Vrabel, Their staff, the players, they've made our jobs really, really easy this year. You know, we just want to do our part by filling up Nissan Stadium, making it a great environment, you know, for them to play and then to get excited to get this win on Saturday.
I think it's great. And also, we have to talk about Miss Amy, just the job she's done. Absolutely. Fantastic owner. Basically, I just love what she does of staying away and letting the people do their job. And you see the success they've had since she's taken over. So I think it'd be fantastic to work for her.
Oh, she's amazing. And you're exactly right. She gives us the resources and the space to do our jobs and do it well and provides a tremendous amount of support. So we're so lucky to have her.
That's awesome. Brooke, I know you're busy. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to put a request in to talk to you for next week because I'm confident that the Titans win on Saturday and we'll do this again next week. Is that okay?
Absolutely. That sounds great.
All right, Brooke, thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you. You too, Joe. Appreciate it.
Brooke Ellenberger, the Vice President of Ticketing for the Tennessee Titans. A lot of great information there. And the transfer function, I had no idea about that. So I read about that. So thankful for Brooke to explain that. And again, well, what a great time for our city and a great time to work if you're working for the Titans to see the success. And hopefully it ends in a few weeks out in California with a Super Bowl win. Can you imagine that? I mean, I know they did it 22 years ago when they went to the Super Bowl and didn't win, but still – riding the success of that, and that was so much fun back then, and getting the cover and everything. But now, I mean, it's just, it's something special.